Hello everyone, welcome back to Demet Channel for trending political stories and economic related issues and anything else that's just trending in Zambia. Make sure you follow me for all those updates, and if you are new to my channel, please like and subscribe, and you can also check out my channel profile and choose videos from the playlist that best suits your interest. With that said, let's jump right into it.
Efe tulanda ponifi. Ababonse mure mwana bantu. Bale fwa, laba tanta mino obunga, beshe mfwa obunga. Badi nga tulaba present baka inde chile mkura ndo kwebati, abantu bale chula. Abantu bale tanta mina po obunga so mpf. Abantu tabale chula so. Ababonse bali kuatama families. Naba kuataba, naba kuataba kashi. And most of these are youths. Balinge bamku bombenchito but ngature lande fo ba grassroots media kulanda tino abena grassroots media murebe pa abantu bale chula mwali kwetya mataba mwashitisha. This is how you can pay your own people. This is how you can make your own people to be like this, and you the pressing as you are supporting. What kind of human beings are you? You have to campaign ya kainde echilema day and night because fo ngature lande tamule umfwa. Kumula kwa tuwalipata soba president waka inde echilema. Nangu tuwalipata UPND. Bari sangiri ya mataba wa ashtisha. Nomba, if people can be like this. Ala mulesa potefi ya bupuba. You are not helping president waka inde echilema. Na mumu wanaula ka inde. Tuwale musoka. Aya mataba ole ashtisha. Kukese nsala mchalo. When we are talking as grassroots media. Mwane mwane kwa kwa tamano. Nangu tuwalipata ka inde echilema HH. HH has failed to run this government. Because Tom for one tunga valilanda. Tuale landa. Tuale shimika. Tuale mweba. Iwele kukusha mataba. Abantu kala chula. Abantu kula tanta mino obunga. Abantu kula tanta mino obunga. Obunga kula tanta mina so. Ifawa grassroots media nga tuwalanda. Mulande kwa timbi. Tatuwa kwa tamano. Because ukutumpefo kwa wabamucharo. Tamufo kwa for president. Nabarupia banda bade. Bade babepa. Your everything is okay. Barupia bande bare babepa. Your everything is okay. Baiti kalungu bare babepa. Everything is okay. Until barungu barusa my election. Until barupia bande barusha my election. Na tamu yaba kaunda. Abantu bare bepobufi. No, everything is okay. Kaunda panshi lesa kumuru. Kaunda lesa pona my election. So efefe mchito kutumpa. Tamule afa president. Patu kutumpa. Eko mchita. Mwena mwena kwati abantu laba sekelamu. Kutumpa. Aka inde echilema, you the ministers, you the blessingers. Because if aka tremwe baka inde echilema, tabantu wale choma komboni. Who is going to allow this nonsense? Who is going to allow this nonsense? Who is going to allow this nonsense? Abantu this time na batanta minobungaba. Ala turela ndalisha, umuntu watema kakateka, alala nde fishinka. Umuntu watema president, alamwebe fishinka. But because we have got useless blessingers. Abantunga balelanda, kula umfua. Lomba, who is the campaign ya kainde echilema? Bali sangiri ya mataba bashitisha. Abantu kula tanta minobunga buwa 230. If it, ngachachi babu ino. Abantu kula tanta minobunga buwa 50 kwacha. This nonsense must be stopped. Mweba onaula kainde. Mweba onaula HH. You the blessingers, mwema Zambians, mwema tomu romo. Because what tomu sakata mumfua. Ima mwema Zambia mwema kwata problem wikuru sana. Munatina sana kainde echilema. Munatina sana government. The people in government, they have to respect you. Because you are the owner of this country. Politicians, they come and go. They rub in a Zambia mule chula mule la rensala. Because mwale kwa tomu fulo. Mwale kwa tasalo mufulo. Because mwale kwa Zambia mwale kwa tomu fulo. Tamufo kwa nito la president. Ifintu ngafiri wino. Ale isha metamule tamba tuwale la ndaifwe. Nomba lukwa tu what is happening. Doleshe nifire tika mchalo. See what is happening. Kula inda na marriage ba ushito obunga. You understand. See what is happening now. Ula wafuma mungu shitara ndo kweba tipa ushito obunga kuya na marriage. Because bale kanya chama fudu na zibela ushito obunga. See where we are. Obunga kwa 230 kwacha. Kula tanta mina. Mudi lungu tawali kanta bilunga wa 120. Aba ona ula kainde echilema. Minister of Agriculture. bale shamata umule tamba. Because mwemela Zambia cho mfuwaya, mfuoko na ule chalo. You the Zambian people to mwatema, mfuoko na ule chalo. Don't want to control the president. President tenkaramu, ya kwa tumule tina a. The work of a president is to help the Zambian people. Enji towa ingila. No mbalo tuwale misokata mwale mfuwa. Easy. You know how a failed government work. If you the Zambian people, you are quiet, you are satisfied. Apa mule reshoding. Nga mwale landa. Akainde na UPN, they can import electricity. But because you don't talk, muna tina akainde echilema. Echilema waliko opposition, yale landa. No mbabu cho mtina, chinshi mwe. Bacha mwenso mwe. Muli bacha mwenso mwe. That's why cho chao na ikachino. Because most of you are cowards mwe. That's why this country will never develop. Because abantu wabengi wa cowards. Akainde waliko opposition, yale cha protest ubunga. 120-17 kwacha. Zambian people, the UPND government have taken advantage because you don't talk. Mwalikaza ufine mwalibasa satisfied mulo shedding. Mleta ntamino bunga, ubwa 230. Muli wa PF, te kwali kutanta mino bunga so. Ubwa 120. 230 mleta ntamino bunga. Mulela la mulo shedding. The government will never work. Because if you the Zambian people, it seems you are satisfied living in poverty. Mwalibele lobu chush. Akutanta mineni ubunga kaili. Because tuwale basoka, elo tuwale basoka pabu, ama tawamu ilashitisha. Mwale umfotule na mwale kere ndui. Apa load shedding ya disa, ama company ya mwalewa, kunchito bale mitamsha. Na mwikara zi, the work of a government is to sort out your problems. That is the work of a government. But because you the Zambian people, that's why bale mibila na kopa mwale tamba. That's why na masuja bale mibila mwale tamba. That's why na God bale mibila mwale tamba. Because mwale temu wabu chush. Takuwa ukua bantu wabu temu wabu chush so. But that's why we are not going anywhere as a country. Because most of you are cowards. Most of you, that's why you are supporting nonsense. Because akainde eche malero ngachwa kwa opposition. He cannot allow this nonsense. This is nonsense. This is pure nonsense. Akainde eche malero kwa opposition. He cannot allow this nonsense. He cannot allow this nonsense. But because you the Zambian people, you don't want to listen. You don't want to hear when people are talking. That's why Icho Cho Chaunaika. And when we speak as grassroots media, we know what we are talking about. Icho Chaunaika. Mlandu akwebati. Icho Chaunaika. Mlandu akwebati. Ama Zambia ndamfo kulanda. Icho Chaunaika. Abantu kula tanta milobunga. Fiwo yali dula. And it's, you know, every poor government, a good government to work when people are talking. Mwela Zambia kwa isa load shedding na mwikala. You are cowards. You are waiting to vote in 2026. Uwano mbe kutumpa, uwano mbe kututuwo. The work of a government is to work for you, not waiting for a vote kwa 2026. You are destroying this country. The best thing that we come, let's have one voice. Let us come for with one voice. We tell President Yaka Indi HLMA and UPND to do the right thing. Otherwise, we are not going anywhere as a country. We are not going to allow this. Because akainde HMA when he was in opposition, alala ndo kuma tubunga buka wa 50 kwacha. Nga chachima tubunga buli 50 kwacha wabaleta ntamina. Nga tuachita accept. Nga chachima kwebati, fuel, ili pari 12 kwacha. People they cannot complain. But look at what akainde HMA and the UPND what they have brought in the Republic of Zambia. UPND is a failed government. And when I say it's a failed government, nga la miyamati aleya, nga la landati akainde aleya. This is what I talk about because tamumfwa mwana kwazi mitu alimpata akainde akainde alipata bena Zambia tete esele roba ntula tanta minobunga fio kudula dollar fio kuponya. What is the work of a government? What is the work of the president? Why are they getting taxpayers money when the Zambian people are living in poverty? Why is akainde ichile mandiri his ministers ama councillors won't say why are they getting paid ama MPs but DC getting taxpayers' money, stealing from the poor Zambians when the Zambian people are living in poverty. This is pure poverty. This is pure poverty. This is pure poverty. Where our own people now, they are kula tanta minobunga. Abantu kula tanta minobunga like this. What? When are they going to work? Akainde echimanga chwa opposition. He cannot allow this nonsense. This is pure nonsense. You tell your government, this is pure nonsense. We are not going to allow this. Because when they were in opposition, they cannot allow this nonsense. The ministers of UPND, this is pure nonsense. We are not going to allow you. You are in government to work for the people. You are in government to protect your people. You are in government so that the Zambian people they can have food. Not to kulata ntamirobunga. Ababonsa bakwate fya kuchita. Mamba likwata mashopu. Bambala bomba. Balefi kwa mkuombe nchito. Kwa msa mkutanta minobunga. This time, this was happening in time of Kaunda. What happened to what happened kuli Kaunda? Abena Zambia bali tanfishe Kaunda with this type of nonsense. So if you think UPND is going anywhere, you are cheating yourselves. UPND is not going anywhere. They have brought poverty in the Republic of Zambia. Zambian people are living in poverty. And if they cannot change the way they are governing this country, they will go faster than they came into government. We are not going to allow a government that is going to oppress our people. We need a government that can fight poverty. Unga, uringile wachipa. Kwa hali wama nitababombe nchito. You tell President Taka Indechilema if he doesn't want to change the way he's governing this country. Please, 2026, we are not going beyond with this. Walikwete amataba, bashitisha. Abantu wambo kutanta mirobunga buwa 230. Ngabuwachi wama 50 kwacha. Kitu walanda is okay. Kaina buchipa. But 230 kwacha. Mu PF, tawale kutanta mirobunga buwa 120. Otherwise, few minutes are becoming, I'll be live again. Because there is a young politician who is going to be on this platform. He's going to be talking about issues that is affecting the opposition political parties, issues that is needed. I've got a young politician that I'm going to feature. I'm on my transit going somewhere, but things are not okay. President Hakainde Hichilema and UPND, they have failed to run the government. And these are indicators. Whether baka kose, nangu baka kose, but I've heard everything's okay. Zambian people have been brought back in the times of UNIP. Instead of abantu, bale mkubomba. Bale tanta minobunga. Bale tanta minobunga. Abantu aba. Hakainde Hichilema when he was in opposition. He was protesting ubunga 120. Fuel 17 kwacha. Things are getting worse every day. And do the Zambian people know everything is okay. Barry is going to fix what? Barry has fixed problems in the Republic of Zambia. Grassroots media. Tuaba parwendo. We take 3 steps ahead. Every day. Erwenda tulanda porunga tuwa mebati. We take 3 steps ahead every day. Share my broadcasting and the top president Hakainde Hichilema. If you are UPND, you are supporting this nonsense. You are decampaigning Hakainde Hichilema. Hakainde Hichilema has been decampaigned by his own ministers, by his press singers. We are not going anywhere as a country. Grassroots media. Tuwa parwendo. We take 3 steps ahead every day. May God bless you whenever you are watching. I'll be switching on again. There is a young politician who is going to talk about governance, what is happening in the country, and the way forward. Grassroots media. Tuaba parwendo. We take 3 steps ahead every day. Stay tuned. Very soon, in the next 5-10 minutes, a young politician will be on this platform. Lesami pare.